What's up everyone, it's Grim Reaper Sage here. So this is part one of a new game called Axolotl. This is the PS5 version. It was released on the 14th of the 9th, 2023, so a couple days ago. Developed by Two Awesome Studio and co-given to me by publisher Playstack Limited. It is £15.49 on the PlayStation Store. There is a free giveaway that I have for subscribers, so basically as long as you subscribe and like to this video, I'll pick one in about a week or two and then give it out. The code is for a Steam code. As always, I hope you enjoyed the video. If so, please like, share, subscribe, it helps me out an absolute ton. Check out my blog, which is www.garylodgegamesreview.game.blog, as that's where I post all my reviews and everything else, and any subscribers and everything else and all that, it helps an absolute ton, as in order to get codes for games like this and other games, I have to submit my blog and my YouTube to publishers, developers, PR companies. They then look and decide whether or not I get it. As always, any questions, put in the comments. I'll do my best to answer them. Hope you enjoy the video.
On a pale blue dot, somewhere in the observable universe, lives an extraordinary creature known locally as the Axolotl. These aquatic salamanders live a free and peaceful life. And with their bellies full and no natural predators in sight, it's easy to rest by the warmth of the campfire. However, letting your guard down can come at a great cost. This axolotl has slept through the entire incident. With little time to think about their lost children, their sole motivation is the desire to feed. A full axolotl is a happy axolotl. Oh dear. Axolotls can excuse stolen children, but they draw the line at stealing food. Someone is about to get f***ed up.
Thank you.